Sir, you are trying to establish parity whether
Iran. Please let me.
You are. What you are doing is insidious. You are passing on the behalf of your political master. Who are
Pradeep, wait a minute.
That is this country.
One question here. Farooq, since you're very excited and excitable, Farooq will debate with Pradeep. Stop. Let them be on both screens, please. Wait a minute, Farooq and Pradeep, calm down. Here's a question.
The bottom line is. That this was a means.
Why not
this was a Farooq. Farooq, relax. This was basically a means. This was a means. You need to also admit. This was a means in order to get access to 5,000 crore property of access
general.
You admit that. You admit that.
Who is in the government?
You admit that or not? You admit that. Okay, great. So you admitted it. I'll tell you the other thing.
Very well.
Farooq,
you will say that.
Will you give me loan?
You will say you're
will you give me 90 crore loan for just 50 lakh working capital?
Have some logic in the argument.
Please. Are everything which is not agreeing to you is illogical.
I'm admitting.
This is for the first time in India. This is for the first time in India. That is
India.
Individual has got loan worth 90 crore for 50 lakh. Do you know that during this time, the treasurer of the Congress Party was Motilal Bohra. The treasurer of the associate, the managing director of associate general was Motilal Bohra. It was Motilal Bohra making the deal.
Pradeep and Farooq.
But it is not in High Court.
This is the judgment. WPI can raise the case number, Mr. Justice S. Ravindrabhat.
It is not in High Court.
As you see it. See, be eligible.
What is the High Court?
See it, no.
It is in the lower court, yaar.
It has been given to you.
Yes. It has not been given to me. I have got it from the internet, yaar. If you are not...
It has been given to you.
Internet.
The bottom line is you do not understand how to surf on the internet. You don't know how to surf on the internet. I can challenge you that. Please be quiet. Arnab, on the section 25 point, it is still a matter that the court has to decide.
Is there a glass of water somewhere in the Delhi studio?
Is there a glass of water? The nature of the company under trial.
Farooq,
this argument of Suman is bogus, that it's a non-profit company the directors cannot take.
Okay, now my point is, on a very serious note, Pradeep, look to your left, right, bottom, to your side. Do you find a bottle of water or a glass of water somewhere there close by?
Yeah, I have it.
Can you please pass it to Farooq?
Thank you very much.
Pass it to him. He's going to have an aneurysm right here on the program.
I have it. But for parliamentary proceedings...
Mr. Gandhi had promised this country a new type of politics.
No.
He has promised that he's the messiah. Shouldn't basically... Please don't compare Jesha. Jesha is a private businessman. Mr. Gandhi is the president of the Congress Party. Don't get obsessed with Jesha. Jesha can be dealt in another debate.
No.
My question is, Arnab, do you know... No, my question is... What is the source
answer
of income of... Please, answer my question.
No,
I'll answer.
Please yes. answer.
That
please
Mr. Patra will answer. Please. Patra, listen to me.
Why you will answer?
Sir, 10
because
seconds.
You are
10 seconds
Gandhi.
You listen and then you speak. Yeah, it's not your court.
Please
listen.
Understand.
You first understand.
No, you
first. Nobody will listen to us if you keep on speaking and I keep on speaking. My point is... My
what
point is, you
saying?
Tell me, what
that
is the source
what,
of income of Mr. Gandhi
says,
that he's basically become the director of a company with just 50 lakh of working capital and getting loan of 90 crore?
Why don't you
so where does that money come from?
Mr. Goswami,
remember 2014
Mr. Goswami, a very pertinent question that has been asked by the High Court. I want to ask that question over here.
Oh my God, what? Oh my God. You as a lawyer do not believe in the court. You as a lawyer do not believe in the court. You as a lawyer do not believe in the court.
Mr. Goswami, if only the fighting stops and some facts can come out.
Sambit is back. Sambit and Tanveer are back.
Very pertinent point, Mr. Goswami.
Sambit and Tanveer are back.
Managing director of AGL at that time and the treasurer.
They have not gone anywhere, sir. They are standing there and the property is used as rental. The property is used for rental business, sir. Don't you understand that?
Seeking mechanism.